Hello everyone, my name is Melissa Leung and I'm the owner of seasonandserveblog.com. Today I've partnered with Lee Valley Tools to show you three ways to make potatoes. Lee Valley's Kitchen Tools makes cooking these recipes super easy, whether it's for a weeknight meal or a special celebration. Today I'll show you how to use Lee Valley's potato masher, crinkle cutter, baking pans, and classic French mandolin to make three different potato recipes. First up, we're going to be making a classic buttery mashed potatoes using Lee Valley's potato masher. This perfect potato masher is made of stainless steel and is incredibly strong, making mashing potatoes and other root vegetables really easy. There are 9 blades on this potato masher, and they are pointed in a triangle shape as opposed to being totally flat. This allows you to easily cut through potatoes without much force and allows you to incorporate butter, milk, and other ingredients to make super smooth potatoes. The triangle-shaped blades also prevents the potatoes from sticking to the masher, so there's no waste. I like the unique curved shape of this potato masher so that you can mash the potatoes right up against the sides of the pot, so there's no need to mix the potatoes with a separate utensil. The plastic handle is also very comfortable to hold and use when making mashed potatoes. Achieving smooth and creamy mashed potatoes is easy using Lee Valley's potato masher. Next, I'll show you how to make baked crinkle cut potatoes using Lee Valley's crinkle cutter. This crinkle cutter is a fun tool to have in your kitchen that allows you to easily create crinkle cut potatoes or other vegetables at home. This crinkle cutter has a 3.5-inch wide crinkle cutter blade with multiple ridges to create crinkled edges. It also has a comfortable handle that allows you to hold and cut the potatoes without the worry of it slipping. To make crinkle cut potatoes, simply wash your potatoes and use a crinkle cutter to create thin slices of potatoes. You can make them as thick or as thin as you want, but I like to aim for cuts about 0.5 centimeter thick. Lee Valley's crinkle cutter makes eating vegetables super fun and will go over well with kids and adults alike. If you're looking for the best baking pans to cook your crinkle cut potatoes on, Lee Valley's baking pans are it. These baking pans are made in the USA and they're made of heavy gauge steel. They have an aluminum coating to make the baking trays lighter and to encourage even distribution of heat across the pan while baking in the oven. Ridges on these baking pans allow heat to circulate around the ingredients, allowing all the sides to get crisp and even as they bake. The baking pans are also fully covered in a non-stick silicone coating that prevents the ingredients from sticking to the pan, even the edges. I really enjoyed making these baked crinkle cut potatoes with these sheet pans, as all of these features yielded a perfectly crisp crinkle cut potato with very little cleanup. These baking pans are available in a half sheet pan, which is good for entertaining a large group of people, and a smaller quarter sheet pan size, which is great for just a couple people. If you're looking to achieve the thinnest potato slices to make a classic potato gratin, you need Lee Valley's classic French mandolin. This is the sharpest and sturdiest mandolin that I've ever cooked with, and because of that, you will feel much safer using this mandolin compared to others on the market. Made in France, Lee Valley's classic French mandolin easily slices through a variety of fruits and vegetables with ease. This mandolin is made of stainless steel and has silicone grips on the edges to prevent slipping while in use. The main feature of this mandolin is the standard slicing blade, which you can adjust using the lever underneath. You can adjust it to virtually any thickness you want according to the recipe that you're making. There are also 4 julienne slicing blades that will cut ingredients into 2, 4, 7, or 10 millimeter strips. These can all be organized with a convenient storage case that comes with the mandolin. When using the mandolin, it's always very important to use the guard to avoid any accidental cuts. This guard comes with both long metal spikes and smaller, sharp plastic spikes that hold onto the ingredients easily. Once you're ready to slice, just simply push along the mandolin to slice your ingredients into paper-thin slices. You can make just about any recipe using this classic French mandolin, including a potato gratin that needs thinly sliced potatoes and onions. And that is it for today's video. I hope that it inspired you to make some or all of these potato recipes using Lee Valley's kitchen tools. You can purchase all of these kitchen tools online or at a Lee Valley store near you. Thanks for watching and happy cooking!